Covering Colorado tonight. Next spring, you'll have to ask permission now from the man to visit one of the most popular hiking spots in Colorado. Hanging Lake near Glenwood Springs has seen overcrowding and a rise in misuse, we're told, in recent years. So the National Forest Service will be implementing a shuttle service and a fee-based reservation system that will begin in May of next year. The number of visitors, that's going to be capped at 615 people per day.